It is a very useful plant growing wild in western Ghats in India. Its botanical name is Encete superba and it belongs to the family Musaceae. The Sanskrit name of this plant is Devakeli and commonly it is known as wild plantain. It is an erect shrub which may live up to 4 years and it grows up to 4 meters in height. The leaves of this plant are simple, ovate and large with broad base which wrap one on another and thus forms the pseudostem. Flowers are unisexual in drooping spikes arise from the tip of the plant, female at the base and males at the top. Fruits are berries and become golden yellow when ripe. They contain numerous brown stony hard seeds. This plant pacifies vitiated vata and pitta. It can cure the kidney and vesical calculi, urinary retention, burns and scars, edema, leucorrhea, menorrhagia and general weakness. Useful parts of this plant are fruits, seeds and leaf juice.